New at 4, a Madison woman's body was recovered this morning from a Verona retention pond. According to the Verona Police Department, officers responded around 8:30 this morning to reports of a body in the pond on Cross Country Road. Investigators believe the woman was alone at the time and that her death was an isolated incident, but officers are still investigating.